Hello dear learners, today I would be talking about change your mindset. This is a part of personality development and life skills. The term mindset referred in a variety of ways. Some call it outlook in life, others refer to it as a way of thinking, mental inclination, frame of mind, outlook in life, mentality, mental disposition, psyche, attitude, and ethos. But how you choose to define your own mindset is entirely up to you. Mindset is a person's attitude towards someone or something. It is a simple idea that makes all the differences in our life. Collection of thoughts and beliefs that shape your thought habits, and your thought habits affect you, how you think, how you feel, and what you do. Your mindset impacts how you make sense of the world and how you make sense of you. Mindset is something which constantly carries on in a person's mind. Your attitude is how you feel about something. Your mindset shapes your attitude, and your attitude reinforces your mindset. Developing the right mindset is the way learning something new and strip out the most relevant information. Then you develop the beliefs that are most useful for where you want to go and how you want to be. This belief system is then your mindset. So, find the beliefs that are the most supportive. Check if the beliefs are in harmony with the potential reality. Our mindsets are constantly monitoring and interpreting. That's just how we stay on track. But sometimes the interpretation process goes away. Some people put more extreme interpretations on things that happen, and then react with exaggerated feelings of anxiety, depression, anger, and superiority. Now you can see, mindset is the sum of knowledge, including beliefs and thoughts about the world and yourself in it, that determines how you receive and react to information. Carol S. Dweck has written a very good book on mindset, Mindset, the New Psychology of Success. She said, your mindset can predict your success in life. In her book, she described two different mindsets. First is a fixed mindset and second is a growth mindset. In a fixed mindset, people believe their basic qualities, like their intelligence and talent, are simply fixed traits. They spend their time documenting their intelligence or talent instead of developing them. But in a growth mindset, people believe that their most basic abilities can be developed through dedication and hard work. People with this type of mindset have a love of learning. All great people have these kind of qualities. Now the question arises that why a growth mindset is important for a student. Now the answer is because it is filled with limitless potential. Developing a growth mindset is imperative for students to develop their abilities and talents. Now we will talk about change your mindset. But the question is, how? It is very likely that when someone is asked, what is your aim in life, most of us would answer, to be happy. Being happy and successful is something we all aspire to. So by changing our mindset, we could be happy and successful. So let's discuss about few points to change our mindset. Now, first is filter the best information only. Always focus on the very best information in your field, because in any worthwhile field, there is more information available as needed. So, you need to narrow down the information input to the most effective. So, always select the best information and avoid the rest. Choose the best role model. Look for the best people in your field, in your life, and adopt their kind of thinking and mindset to personalize your own mindset. Next is, specify your vision and goals. Specifying your vision, describe end result clearly in your mind's eye. It will shape your mindset to become confirmed with your vision. Ask questions to yourself. Just ask few questions to yourself, like, what are you good at? What do you love doing? What need you can serve? What do you feel like you should be doing? So, ask these questions to yourself. Do not run after perfectionism. Perfectionism is often the biggest barricade we face. Learn to take one step at a time and accept that it is not necessary that it will be perfect. Redefine your failure. Fear of failing grips many of us back. Actually, fail means lessons learned. So always redefine your failure. Do not bother about what people think. You cannot please everyone. So never bother about what people think. Such a lovely picture. See their friendship. So, seek positive friends. Find people who reflect the values you want to adopt. So, always seek positive friends around you. And at last, I would like to say that always adopt a healthy lifestyle. A healthy body will support a healthy mind. Look at how you sleep, how you eat, and your activity level to identify anything that could be snapping your energy. So always adopt a healthy lifestyle. No one can destroy iron, but its own rust can. Likewise, no one can destroy a person, but his own mindset can. So always be positive, be successful, be happy, and always try to change your mindset into positivity. Thank you so much.